This chipene, you call it the gemsbok or South African oryx, is a major target for hunters and poachers. Their horns fetch a deluxe price. Despite that threat, they've lost so many natural predators, their population is booming at an unsustainable rate. Mhumbi, the side-striped jackal, sticks to the woods and the scrub, scavenging from other predators or negligent campers, unless fruit is in season. When there's fruit, that's all Mhumbi eats. Consider them gentle predators. Hey, little hare. The scrub hare, Mfundla. Like the savanna and the scrubs, as their name obviously suggests, they breed during droughts, and we've had plenty of droughts, so you'll find them zigging and zagging all over. Hamganyi, the blue wildebeest, were born to run. And they can run in herds of thousands. Unfortunately, they are not the healthiest animals. Diseases like foot and mouth spread quickly among them. So do parasites. We must keep a watchful eye over our fleet-footed friends.